undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow men. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. Do not listen to Bacchanal's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of the woman. May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
Hace sol ahorita y va a hacer mucho calor hoy por la tarde. Va a ser parecido por dos o tres días hasta jueves, cuando la lluvia viene por la noche y hace mucho viento. Ten cuidado si viaja a las montañas y hasta el fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. ¡Hasta mañana!
Emitiendo desde el más allá, para que se enteren quiénes son los más acá. ¡Ajúa, putos!
Esto es Santa Blanca Radio.
Rodeada de estos niños llenos de esperanza, a los que la vida injustamente los ha puesto en un lugar de casi ningún privilegio. A veces ni siquiera el de comer, mucho menos el de obtener una educación, que sabemos es lo que les abrirá una oportunidad de una vida mejor. Pero ustedes, nosotros, podemos hacer hoy, aquí, una gran diferencia en sus vidas. En Esperanza Santa Blanca otorgamos becas para que estos jóvenes y niños continúen estudiando. Colabore con nosotros donando unas monedas o un poco de su tiempo.
The Santa Blanca cartel is making large strides in purging the country of your rebel menace. We can't do it alone. Este insulso de Pacatari and his rebels, autodefensas, talk of raising you out of poverty, of putting control of the country's destiny in the hands of the farmer. But Pacatari lies. Men like him make their promises, give you hope, but all they want is power, control. We have seen it before, all across the continent. But Santa Blanca has put your destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This is the reality of today, not some fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. Es ahora, banda. No political party, no union is around to tell you how to run your life. We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs that have helped you improve your lives. But Pacatari and his rebels threaten the safety of this way of life. Pinches lobos disfrazados de ovejas. We will do our part, but you must do yours. Do not support Pacatari and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization. Juntos, we can defeat the rebel menace.
Desde Palo de Vía.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
Esto es Ese Vato.
Radio Radio Santa Blanca, con DJ Perico.
¡Dale, bato loco!
¿Qué pasa, plebe? DJ Perico playing that music that makes your culito bounce up and down. But now, we're taking a break for a public service announcement. Do not betray Santa Blanca. You do not fuck with El Sueño, wey. Here is a brief recording of what Jorge and Inca Camina has to say on the topic.
Por favor, mercy, mercy.
I will hear your confession. Perhaps then, Santa Muerte will forgive you.
I don't know any... Ah! Dios mío! My foot! Give it back! Por favor! Listo! Listo, listo! It was me. I gave the Colombians a shipment of super coca. It was just one small shipment. Ah!
And there you have it, Raza. Do not fuck with Santa Blanca. And now, an old favorite going out to Jorge. Be the 10th caller with the correct name of the song and win Jorge's gold watch.
Spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Check your turrets. We got civilians all over the place. Guns down. We don't need... We done? Shit. Kind of got all excited there.
¡Pinche cabrón!
¡Está bien, me rindo! ¡Está bien, ganaron! ¡Ya está!
Feeling all warm and fuzzy inside. Ay! That last duet made me think of those sick and twisted love puppies, Yuri, Polito. Most of you know the medically trained couple got started in Santa Blanca after they saved the life of our very own La Plaga. What many of you may not know is that soon after Yuri and Polito met at the hospital where they both worked, Yuri filed a sexual harassment lawsuit against Polito. The reason? Yuri wanted Polito to pay more attention to her. Pinche Yuri. I guess it worked. Lots who laid the foundation of the perverse and sadistic relationship they now have. Aw, it's like the white people say, ain't love grand?
This document mentions a new Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuente...
He's got to know where our lovebirds are. He's sitting in the Unidad firebase.
Watch it, it's gonna blow.
Buckle up, people.
Clear.